terrifying, to be honest. It's a deceitfully bigger drop down. He thinks it goes underground, and it's higher. It's higher ground where you board anyway. Brilliant ride if you like to be really scared. It's quite short. It's literally just goes around the top, straight drop, and then kind of round the corner. So it's quite a short ride, but I mean the drop is like the main entertaining point of it anyway. But I definitely recommend. A bit shaky rather than adrenaline accelerating.